everybody, we're playing Elden Ring. Gonna head over to this island over here. And this island over here, I'm gonna fight the dragon. So we'll start from the temple quarter. This and it's a teleporting one. Oops. So you may want to use a ranged weapon for this. Use the targeting. Where is it? Down it goes. Somber smithing stone too. Let's go and fight the Glintstone Dragon Smarag. Fire breath. Over here. Get my horse back up again. Oh. Okay, let's try again. Some buffing first. Hits him. There we go. Drops the dragon heart. head back to the temple quarter. There's a chest over here we can pick up. Let's refresh my FP flask. Also, for those that are interested, I'll be starting a new series on the Lies of P fairly soon. This is a new Soulspawn game. Similar style to Elden Ring, I guess. And that game was released in September 2023. Also down in the description you can find Llama Prime merch. It's available now too. Okay, here's the chest, right here. Got the Icerind Hatchet. Sort out all those Miranda blooms. Some more Albinerics. Mushies. Land octopus. Took a critical. Can whack him in the face when he's hit critical. Does more damage. Oh, he just healed himself. Go critical again. Drops the land octopus ovary. I'm gonna rest at this side of grass. That's the end of this episode, guys. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. Bye for now.